minimum-wage job operating a press at a factory in Indiana and lived in his parents' basement. I didn't have a care in the world, Talby says. I didn't even have any bills. But after marrying at 19 and having kids, Talby's perspective changed. I had to step up and think about others and start taking care of them. Talby quit his factory job and joined the Army, where he made significantly more money and received housing and health care paid for by the military. Whenever he saw a chance at promotion, he pursued it. It meant more money and benefits for himself and his family.
This guy is very funny. And thanks to him, that makes me laugh in these difficult times. Thanks him from my heart. But now I'm here and I show my face. I'm not really shy, an introvert person, and I will say the truth. And I hope that he will see this video, this guy, and I hope he will change his mind for good. This guy tells to his video that a marriage has many benefits to men's life. Men, when they get married, they transform from an anti-conformist creature, he shows a guy with a t-shirt of anarchy, into a conformist man that wants to settle down and provide, being more responsible worker, blah blah blah, to provide for his wife and his family. I consider his wife as a vampire, and the family as well. But not too much the family, because the children is okay, but the wife, in this case, is a vampire. He doesn't say that to his video. He also says that in previous decades, the marriage percentage was higher, and nowadays the percentage of marriage is lower. But he doesn't say that the percentage of divorce is higher nowadays, and the percentage of divorce was lower before. Because people, therefore, actually women, because women actually take all of those divorces when they are not satisfied with men, in the vast majority of them, he doesn't see that in previous decades, women could take less easy the divorce. But it's not only the divorce the problem. The problem is that the government does not support anyhow men nowadays. There is a small percentage, because I would like to see both sides, there is a small percentage of some women, about 10-5%, that marry a man with lower income than them. But unfortunately, this is not the majority of this case. This is less like to happen. Usually, men have higher income than their wives, because women don't want to marry someone with lower income, because they don't marry because of chemistry, they marry because they are gold diggers or whatever, they want to have an easygoing life. Anyway, men nowadays are the victims, and the wives are vampires, they suck the blood, the money, they make them work hard, blah blah blah. He doesn't say that this guy, that the government act as a pimp. Exactly, it acts as a pimp to protect women and take more alimony from men. And he doesn't say that how many homeless men existing outside. He doesn't say that. And that's why I advise men in my age, 31, to have a relationship as I have with older women. I am satisfied for that. She likes me because who I am, from my looks, from my personality, for all of my assets. And she doesn't like me because I have money, I have a car, and all of those bullshit. Relationship must be based on chemistry and mutual respect. Not because someone is gold digger. Usually the woman is gold digger, okay, nowadays. Let's be honest. Some men can be too, but in a lower percentage. Usually women are the gold diggers. And the government has taken the side more, must give more rights to men nowadays. Because if men who don't have rights nowadays, they don't want to get married, and it is evident why he's asking, why he's wondering. And of course, men don't want to get married because they don't have any right. They are the most of them. They are unhappy with their lives. They pay alimony. They work so hard. This is not a nice life. That's why we don't want to get married. And I advise men to look for older women, because we don't want gold diggers or materialists. The society has to make women more responsible and want to look men up because of their assets, of their chemistry, with personality. They have to look for that, not for material BS. Change the government and the rates of marriage will go up, but the government act as a pimp just for protecting women. It's just the truth, okay? And I have behind me an army of angry men, MGDOW, men going their own way against marriage. We hate marriage because you don't protect us. Government doesn't protect men anymore. In the vast majority, some women, okay, may some women marry a man with lower income. This is the only case that women we have less rights. But in the majority of cases, men are fucked up. Help men to help marriage rates. That's it.